3, 2, 1, go!
Hey, DK, thank you for the gifted. How are you guys doing? Been good to play, how are you? Coinbox stream today? Yes, for now. I may or may not end it after pool. Oh, you're doing Coinbox? Oh, damn. Good luck. Am I gonna crown this year? Well, I was. I hope you got Chase in bracket. I wanna see a Steve cooked alive. I doubt he would go Steve against me. Oh, what? Okay, I think I released way too early. Okay, thank you for the other gifted, BK. Appreciate it. Oh wow, yeah, floaty. GG for that. Thank you for the gifted, brother. Oh wow. Thank you. Oh, that was back air. Okay. That is back air. ¿Qué lo que, Manuel? Dímelo. Did I get the new PC? Not yet, no. I haven't had the time. Because everything just happened so fast. In terms of like, moving. And then I had to... I mean, I was traveling for 3 weeks straight, so now. So I haven't gone to it, no. But I will. I mean, I want to. Oh, they changed bracket? This was like super last minute too, what the hell? I literally checked it an hour ago, and I had Beastly in pools, and now I have Gabe. I mean, after pools, but... En malas porque ganó el Madrid. El Madrid se burló. How did you fix the issue? So... That was not my PC. That was my girlfriend's. And even then, I don't think it was actually a PC issue. All along. I finally graduated from college. Yo, let's go, Schwab. Congrats. But yeah, I'm back home now. I'm using my laptop. A la Madrid, papá. Opinions on Caribbean Delta, I heard you on Lights Out, but is there anything more you want to say? Is there anything more I want to say? I mean... Man, I don't know, I think this whole discourse is kind of stupid, like... I think rankings are stupid, I think... Two tournaments don't prove shit. I think... That... People are overreacting. And I think that... We just need to get on their shit. Like, I do agree, and I meant everything that I said in Lights Out in terms of NA's mentality towards the game and preparation in comparison to Japan's. But ultimately, like, who cares, dude? It was two tournaments that basically happened back to back, if not within the span of 2 days. Like, who cares? Genuinely. Me he convertido en contendiente a mejor jugador en mi ciudad de Amazonic y he aprendido muchísimo de ti, de verdad, gracias, pa. Gracias por el mensaje, Capi, sigue así. Yo, what's up, Kobo? Sparkle will come back. Oh, yeah, absolutely. I mean, everybody has bad tournaments. I don't think he doesn't have to, like, go through an identity crisis or anything just because of these two tournaments. Like, it's fine. I don't know, I think, like, I always thought the whole ranking discourse was fucking corny, but I think it's more corny now than ever. Because people are like genuinely taking it to heart and just like doom posting about it on social media. It's just annoying. I'm playing a fucking Little Mac? The fuck? Yeah, no, you're getting camped, buddy. Even the best of the best have their moments, man. We just gotta learn from them and become stronger than ever. Yeah. What do you think your rank will be this season? I don't know. I don't care. I don't think it matters. I think that, I don't know, I think I'm the best, and that's all that matters to me, honestly. I don't give a fuck what a freaking ranking says, what a picture with my tag on it says, I don't care. That was a SpongeBob movie reference? I don't remember that. It's just an empty cup. Doc Hudson? Yo, you're quoting the GOAT? That's crazy. Ready? Thanks, Rath. But yeah, like ultimately, I don't know. I don't think about rankings. Nah. I never cared about rankings. It's funny to me, like, people care more about rankings than I do. Or people care more about my rankings than I do myself. How did I not cross him up? Oh, that's very bad, actually. You were once ranked like 16 or something, fun times. I was once unranked, actually. Peak Sonics? How is that Peak Sonics if I was worse? I'm doing good, PK. Thank you for asking. How about you? Oh, we're going back to PS2. Okay. But yeah, like... Nah, rankings are just a waste of time. I guess it gives the people something to talk about, but as a competitor, if you care about rankings, you are setting yourself up for failure. What the fuck? Okay. Sometimes I'll feel bad for Mac, Mac mains, but then I remember, like, you did this to yourself. Oh, hell no. Alright, try to parry that. Beat a Sora? Nice. Oh my god. I was SDIing up too. I could have died of that. Dude, my class balls are not coming out. Nice. Okay. I think I seen a Force Smash there. Probably. I'm dead. Will you still play Sonic if he's as bad as Mac? Yeah. I mean, he kinda was. He was considered as bad at the beginning of the game. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay, yeah, thank you. Look at the W, man. Very good. But yeah, he was literally considered low tier. I still played him. I still won with him. Plus, it's kind of impossible. Unless you like purposely make Sonic bad. Like, I don't know, you fucking chop his legs off or some shit. There's no way Sonic is as bad as Max. Or again, unless they like purposely just fuck him up and just give him like, I don't know, get rid of his up B and he just doesn't have an up B or something. Like, why am I so bad at this game for how many hours I have in it? Because time does not equal skill. It's not about working hard, it's about working smart. Being by far the fastest character in a game, period, is just good. Like, I can't think of a single game where the fastest character in it is just outright bad. How many hours have you got in this game anyway? I don't know, because I think I have like 3,000 something on this Switch. But if you combine like tournament, other Switches, like probably like 8,000 or something. Can you give me advice about controlling my nerves during a match? Breathe. Focus on the match. Focus on the game plan. Focus on what's in front of you instead of focusing on... instead of focusing on the what ifs. Ultimate Sheik? Sheik is not the fastest character in the game, by a margin. And she's not dog shit either. She just... she has to work harder, but again, she's not the fastest character in the game. Like, I think speed is way more valuable than frame data in fighting games. I feel like Minerva just gets the best of me. Yeah, I mean, that's normal. Don't try to fight it. Like, don't just welcome the nerves. Like, okay, I'm nervous. Back to... and then go back to thinking about your game plan, thinking about your opponent's habits. Like, if you ignore the nerves, it's not they're gonna... well, they'll go away eventually, but they'll... you'll learn to mitigate them. Yeah, no problem. Anytime. Do I go to the gym? Normally, but I've been slacking on it. It's been a minute. I'll start going again though, tomorrow. Actually. Hero matchup tips. Depends on what characters you play. Alright, gonna head out before my phone dies. Okay, time Sonics. Thank you, Shrub. Thank you for stopping by. Am I excited for Sonic 3? Hell yeah. Sonic? Okay. Let me see. Matchup advice. Don't try to, like, you can act like you're gonna approach him, but most of the time, just stay at a mid range where you can react to him, like, throwing spells at you. I would say outside of, like, Hero, I don't know what the fuck that, I don't know what it's called, but side B range, the one where he like throws the thunder. Like, I want to say, imagine this hero, right? You want to stand like right here and you want to bait him from this position, this distance. And so essentially you want to make him use spells on you, and then you just dodge him. And once the mana is low enough to where the spells he can get are not meaningful, then you can just go in at him, like run up a bear or something. Or alternatively, if you think that the hero keeps like recycling the menu, I don't know what you would call that, but I kind of know there's a name for that, but either way, just keeps like closing the menu, opening it back up, just to get rerolling the menu, then just go and hit him. Sonic Guide win. 1,000 subs and I'll do it right now. Do you have new thoughts on the Snake matchup since Hurt plays very... No? Why would I? I have not played him to change my mind. First of all, and second of all, I have seen him play Ken enough to the point where I'm confident that next time I play, I'm gonna win. Or, not next time. The first time I play him, I'm gonna win. More labbing, yes sir. Oh, you just gave me an idea, actually. Yeah, bro, this is the best original soundtrack for real. Damn, it's kind of crazy. Hey, listen to your thoughts on Lights Out yesterday. Perfect summary when people in NA need to improve upon. Also the reason why you are most of our favorite, because of this kind of mentality. Appreciate that hero instinct. Saw your match against Regalo, and I gotta say, you gave a lot of notes to move this matchup. Regalo's in my state, so I wanna be ready. Well, good luck, brother. Yeah, Lucas is... gimmick. Lucas is literally an execution test. I wonder, let's see. How do you feel about the Lucas matchup? Why is it? I mean, I think it's good. It's good for Sonic. Why is it not working? Yeah.
Okay. Alright. It's been a minute since I got that. How do you beat Terria Sonic? Edge guard him. Doing good, bro. How are you? Oh, wow. That missed. Alright. Let me make sure I got this right the way. Yeah, alright. Well, I saw the challenge you did with Meister. When he responded with K, I died. Yeah. I was like, what? Why do people say Sonic is Greninja's worst matchup? Because he is. Oh. Good. Big props to your lights out appearance. I think on every piece of content related stuff, your personality comes out more each time. It's really cool to see. I appreciate that, man. Thank you. Yeah, I'm getting more comfortable with it, for sure. What character could you beat with one hand? Sonic. Unironically. I'll try to parry that. Oh, I got an opponent. Okay. Kazuya. Prime Sonics isn't the Sonic Ditto for real? Facts. I mean, that's the matchup I've played the most. So. And I also just understand Sonic and Sonic players. Looking forward to Grands vs. Wrath. Looking forward to it too. We both just need to beat some players and we'll get there. I mean, I gotta beat Lima, he has to beat Shiny Mark. Of course, there's other players before that, but in top 8, assuming we both make it and we both. Everybody meets their projected, right? You think Wrath is better than or as good as Ken? I think he's better. I actually think he's better, mainly because... like, they're very close to each other, don't get me wrong, but I think that... Wrath has... more... a little more explosiveness. ¿Qué onda, Zeke? Dude, your studying and set play against Fix has improved so much. Against Fix? Oh, Fox. Thank you. Yeah, next time, I'm gonna win next time for sure.
But I was gonna say, I think Wrath just has like better, like they both play very similar, very similar.
Has more risk.
But ultimately, I would give the upper hand to Wrath because his advantage state is better.
His advantage state is better while his disadvantage state is also better. Like, I think they're not like by a lot, but to a significant amount. Or, I mean, it really depends on the matchup, but I think overall, like, Wrath is better at most, at some matchups than, like, at more matchups than Ken is.
Hold on. Dude, this guy came in swinging, bro. What the fuck? You are not riddles. Yep.
Oh my god, I got hit by that shit twice in a row.
Okay. A B.
Hey, it was kind of bad, but... Oh wow. Oh, it's my bad.
What the fuck?
That like literally missed by a frame, I'm pretty sure.
Oh no. Bro.
Nice. Crazy attempt.
Dude, what the?
Nah, this guy's crazy, like, the way he plays is just, I don't know, like a maniac.
Alright.
I assume he can only play Kazuya, Soma, Ban, FD, and then some other stuff.
What do I keep losing matches I could have easily won?
Well, you need to look at what you're getting hit by.
Thoughts on Bayo?
Bayo's pretty good. Does Spade do good against Sonic, or is it just Zachary being cracked because Ken was getting destroyed by him?
I mean, it's...
Pit... He's okay. Like, he... He does good against Sonic's general game plan, like if he wants to spin, but any other game plan, like any other, anything else that Sonic wants to do, he's not really like good against Sonic, no.
But this guy plays so weird.
What?
That's crazy.
Literally just trying to play like riddles.
Help, help. Okay, yeah. Dude, what the Just need to camp more. You're gonna get bored before I do. Alright. Now what, bro? I dropped that. Can't time that shit on my phone. Dude, I saw that too. Ain't no way. I'm gonna go quit. Yep, yep. I need to get a hit. How are you not dead? Oh no. Bro, this is bad. It's basically even. Oh my god. That's crazy. Yo, Zeno, thank you for the 3 months, bro. This matchup was so lame, yeah. I fucking hate Kazuya. Like, that was way closer than it should have been, but whatever. Pools games. It'd be like that sometimes. Also, Heike need to go to the bathroom. I might get Steve next, I know. I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. I have a match. Oh, the Steve. Yo, Zekron! Thank you for 13 months. Damn, 13 months. Crazy. Oh, you'll be there? That's crazy. Steve is fucking inevitable, man. I was supposed to fight some other guy, some other Steve, but he DQ'd. And then I guess I ended up fighting this guy instead. It was Pac-Man or Steve? It was Pac-Man or Steve or Steve. I ended up just getting Steve. Kinda crazy. Got in good practice versus Steve yesterday. Facts. It's true. We did. True. Alright, let's get it. Huh.
Damn, I for sure thought I had that, man. Oh my god. Can he run into ledge jump easily? Easily? No, but he can do it. I mean, I can do it. But it's easier with other characters. If that's what you're asking. Loki, I find it rarer for someone to like fighting Steve than Sonic. Yeah. Si hago coaching en Metafight, pero ahora mismo no lo estoy haciendo. Well, it's starting to get hot in the room again. Sonic shirt goes hard, thanks bro. Got it from the goats at Hype Land.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh hell no. Wait, my jump? Okay, whatever. What's up, Chase?
I only know about 2B. 2B or not 2B? 2B chase or not to be chased? These are smash inputs. I prefer tilt stick. GG's. You're out? Oh, I'm sorry to hear, P3. Us to a Sonic? They use Pit? It was so even? Damn. I think I need to practice this, which is like the most important. Not this one. I was doing so well, what happened? Aw, man. It's okay. You do better next time. Not bad for your first time? Oh yeah, no, absolutely. Damn. Bruh. Got 3. Hey, that's not bad. Yeah. sub missions. Loving for you. Yeah, bro. Gotta be prepared. Yo, what's up, Mike? Play again soon, I'm down. Your problem was you were not ready for spin dash? Aw, oh, that would be so sick. Did you use arrows? Having a good day, bro. You too, Akuba. You did? Damn. Oh, so a little bit off topic, but I just realized, like, I just got, like, a memory from labbing Rob right now, because I was labbing against Rob the day before Genesis Top 8, and it just hit me. Genesis was 3 months ago. Like, that is insane. That is actually insane. It doesn't feel like it. Damn. Are there any foxes in Vegas?
No.
It's like the one character that does not exist. Or, I mean, there is a few that don't, but you get what I mean. I recently rewatched your set with Mia. You described it as so intense. I like that set. Damn. It's a lot of damage. Thank you. I'm still doing sub battles tomorrow. Most likely, I just don't know when though. Big fan. Oh hey, Sailor Jess, how are you? It's been a minute, how you been? Could I eat a whole pizza by myself? I mean, yeah, I guess. Depends on how big the box is. Like, I've done it before. Obviously, if it's like a huge pizza box, then sure. But I don't really eat pizza like that anymore. Like, that was when I was younger. 16 inch? Oh yeah, for sure. Estoy streameando por si acaso. ¿Qué? No, que estoy streameando. Pero está bien, dime. Thank you. Alright. I'm back.
However, I'm going to meditate while I wait for my next set. So, yeah, I don't know if I should, like, leave what on something. Yo, thanks, Nadia. Probably just spectate. You down to ditto in between bracket at some point? I'll be honest, no. Because, I mean, we can play maybe before I have to play Wrath or something, but otherwise, like, playing Sonic in between bracket is not really gonna serve any purpose for me, because there's no Sonics in my projected path. Or my path, even. Alright, I'm gonna go meditate for like 10 minutes, I'll be back.
3, 2, 1, go! 3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, I'm back. And, yeah, apparently I gotta wait, because Gabe and Jake are sharing the same setup, and Jake is playing on stream. What the fuck? But okay. Like, yeah, I don't know. So basically, they're taking turns playing? And... yeah. Oh, wait. Syrup is in my bracket. Bro, they changed the fuck out of this bracket last minute. What the fuck, man? Holy shit. No, hold on. Oh, okay, Lima DQ'd, okay. And then Elijah Min lost. But, what? Like, Zap was not in my path, it was Chase. So they changed Chase. They gave me Zap. They gave me a laggy hero from Canada. They gave me Gabe. Like, they just completely changed the hell out of this. They gave Wrath Jazzo, knowing damn well he lost to Jazzo last time they played. And Luis, who's known to be a bracket demon for Wrath, like... it's just so annoying, man. Whatever. But they don't even try to hide it at this point. They gave me Zap because, of course, I lost to Zap last time. Yo, what's up, Joel? Thank you for the Prime sub. Appreciate it. Do you know that the next console will be announced in the season? I heard that. Yeah. How do you get good practice? I play with good people. But I mean, you can make anything good practice as long as you're learning from it. That's a very HBox thing to do. Yeah, so he can farm content out of it if the unfortunate happens. Then he posts a thumbnail with him pogging and then saying, "This Bowser Jr. got an upset! Crazy upset!" You already know how it is, bro. I think you should just link the Star GG, like, for the bracket, just make a star.gg/coinbox. Low-key, a massive hater? Not even low-key, bro. Not even low-key. Might have been low-key in the beginning. Not anymore. Yeah, what the fuck? Gabe and Jake are literally playing in the same setup. Like, they're basically delaying bracket. And I'm surprised. I want them to have to play each other. I want to know. Oh, I guess they could just play offline, huh? Yeah, they're playing on the same Switch. No, I don't hate HBox. I just think it's funny. Like, his content antics. If they meet in Grants, then I guess Coinbox Grants is offline. But they just drive over to HBox's house. I hear it's not low-key at all. I hear it all on stream and Grants. Exactly. Literally. Damn, Jake is cooking smug right now. Oh god, bruh. Well, but HBox does it with Sparkle too, always seating him with the Chunky. I mean, yeah, but... at least... he's not like...
What's the word?
He doesn't shit on Spargo.
Yeah, I'm streaming the Coinbox run. For now. I probably won't stream the whole thing, but we'll see. Okay, I gotta play... I gotta play Gabe now. New room, yes. Indeed. Fan whips.
Step into the ring.
Alright, I'm playing Gabe. Honestly, I would rather fight Syrup than Zap. Like, I'll fight Zap offline all I want. Like, I don't care offline, but online, dude. Crazy. My thoughts on Spargo losing early. Happens to everybody, bruh. It's just one bad tournament. Doesn't define him as a player. It doesn't matter. Got matchup checked. Like, it genuinely doesn't matter. If you told me he lost to, like, a Sonic or a Byleth or a Joker or a Rob, then I could be like, okay, you know, maybe that's... That raises an eyebrow, but... Anyways, let's get this shit. Thank you.
time.
Thank you.
Nah, he ended up just dying. Like, holding towards the blast zone. That was Gabe. I need to go to the bathroom real quick. Hold on. He played that really well. He's going zero suit. What the fuck? What? Alright, be right back. Back.
What the fuck? The third dash attack in a row, he's done. I swear to God. Whatever. should have seen that coming. It's insane, thanks, bro. Damn, it looks like I'm gonna be waiting a while. Would you have the mod on and not tell me? We always play and you always have it on. What do you mean, why did I tell you? you were on 5. I mean, I always start game 1 with auto, and then I switch it. Or if I already play with you enough, and I know what frame we can play on, I'll just set it to that, like... Holy shit. I need to drink water. Hola, Manchiri. Bien. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave it at that for now, guys. I have streamed enough. I might continue again later, but it's just... But what I'm doing right now is basically just filler, because I still have to wait on Syrup and Web to play, which, for some reason, says they've been playing for 40 minutes. So, I don't know, I'm not sure what that's about, and then I'll play the winner of the whoever wins that and Zap, and yeah, by then I might as well just like eat, snack. So yeah. They're playing on HBox stream now. That makes sense, but see what I mean? Like, it's gonna be that, and then he's gonna stream someone else besides Zap, and then Zap and whoever wins that set, and then I'm gonna play. So at that point, like, I'd rather just grab something to eat, start prepping for dinner. Yo, kitty. Here's to my favorite Smash player. Thank you. Thank you for the 10 months and the Prime sub. Appreciate it. Destroy Zap, I got you. But yeah, thank you guys for stopping by as usual. This was a bit of an impromptu stream. I wasn't really planning on streaming Coinbox, but I thought it would also be a good way for me to hold myself accountable mid-run and just like go to training mode and practice comboing my opponent's characters and stuff. So yeah, I might come back again for top 8, maybe not, we'll see. But yeah, nonetheless, thank you for stopping by. You just got here. I'm sorry, silly. But yeah, I'll catch you guys later. We should be raid. Probably just raid Void. Sharp streaming? Oh well. Already hit Void. I wanted to enter Coinbox while my pool was at 4 PM and I was asleep. That's unfortunate. Oh, he is streaming. What? Alright, well, either way, peace out, guys. Take care.